We're very pleased indeed that we're in the final, because British teams for so long have got this length and failed to jump over this hurdle through misfortune and other things. Maybe now that we're in the final, more British teams will follow us there in the years to come. We hope so anyway.
And the one thing that has surprised us all in England is that you've got players in your side that, you know, people thought were finished or hadn't made the grade. Bertie Orr, for instance, was signed from Birmingham. There's Joe McBride, who came to England, didn't make it to Wolverhampton Luton, and was your top scorer. What is the Celtic secret?
I think we're a fitter team than most teams, but I think these fellas are happier playing in Scotland rather than they were in England. A happy player is always a better player than one is discontented. Bertie Orr's still a good player, so is Joe McBride, and I think today proved Bertie Orr's good player.
Well, I hope that not only today, I hope May the 25th proves that all the Celtic players are very good players. John, congratulations.
I don't think I'll ever feel as proud when I stood there and held the European Cup up.